So working in the field with MSF internationally is very, very different from working at home. The scope of disease that you see is quite different. So often, especially if you're in Africa like I was, or in parts of Asia, you're seeing more tropical disease, a far greater spectrum of infectious disease as well. And you know, part of the biggest adjustment is that you're working with very few diagnostic tools. So here we're very quick to send off a whole panel of labs and radiology, and there you don't have that luxury. You may be able to send off a few diagnostic tests, but with limited resources, you really have to be parsimonious with that and sort of decide and prioritize what tests are really going to influence my outcome and influence my decision in the end. And so initially, there really is a huge learning curve. I felt as though the first, you know, month I was just sort of floundering, and you're actually given a couple of books to help you along. They're called the Green Book and the White Book. And I was looking up everything all the time. I was very lucky in that I had great support staff. On my first mission, there was a national doctor who was really knowledgeable and was really able to help me with a lot of the diseases I hadn't seen, such as malaria and measles. And on the second project, there were many doctors there as well, and we were all able to exchange ideas. And it really does go into an exchange of ideas, both with the doctors and the nurses and the community health workers, because you might be able to bring something to the table. Generally, in the US and other countries, we tend to be more specialized, so you might be able to bring that sort of knowledge and expertise in. But I felt as though I learned so much more from the staff that I worked with than what I was able to teach them. I do think, though, I was actually surprised that even with very limited diagnostic techniques, you're really able to improve your clinical skills and hone in on your clinical exam, and you're able to do so much with so few resources.